Jessica,
I'm fine.
You're fine? How about you, Tony? How are you today?
I'm tired.
You're tired?
It's weird.
Because tomorrow is Halloween.
What happened to her?
Yeah!
Is she angry? Yes, she's angry.
In the TV, so I sometimes watch TV. It is good.
With egg. Greg,
ah,
egg.
Greg.
Yeah, very good. Many people call me Craig. Because there is an English name named Craig. But I am Greg. Mm. My big name is Gregory. Do you have a big name like Lynn, blah, blah, blah?
No.
So what? Do you have a middle name? What's your name?
Lin.
Lin.
Korean name. Korean name?
Yeah.
Lee Ta-un.
So that's three.
Yeah.
Lee Ta-un. Okay. Mm-hmm. I knew in America, I knew a lady named.
Mango야.
Part of my question into your response, because it's a good intro to your response. If you could go, June, right? June? If you could go, June, how do you pronounce it?
John.
Yeah.
Another thing is that we might encounter any points of contamination. Lastly, cost of living in a city is high, while countryside, I mean living in a countryside has its pros and cons. In my own experience, I am presently dwelling at IMS, and we know the fact that this place is isolated from city.